on the autumn streets when the city is away, on some lonesome quest for winter. The man who sings his poems unravels his display, and the neon spectrums turn to splinter heads. And the nights are cold sometimes, but never for his pages. They don't sway against this wilder of the stage. And the ageless battle cries I unearth from my eyes no longer rise, because the singing poet is wise. He said that love of mine won't wither, and that time would bring a treasure trove of things. And the shadows now are just a sliver, but still it stings. But it doesn't matter when the poet sings. Under the smoky chimes of roll-up cigarettes and rhymes, beneath the palm of makeshift filter hose, he told me that my sorries were not really worth their weight sometimes, and it was best to let them wilter. Though I've sung and rung those bells of innocence, I'm done with this side of the sun. Within his song I sail amongst the sounds where sunlight fell and where my experience begun. And when I'm weather-worn and the virtues of my mind have torn away, I know such sounds won't stray. And if I keep my sorries, they'll not wither, and time will bring a treasure trove of things. The shadows now are just a sliver, but still it stings. But it doesn't matter when the poet sings. When this drifting debutante Madonna's come of age, and her days of youth are over her, she and I will both surmise that the poet's song will brush aside dismay, just as the infant sorrow told her. And on the day that I am slayed, and by the colours of my mind betrayed, on the silence of the stage, poet's song will set upon and turn to flames my weary rungs and set my phenomenons ablaze. He said my charming death would wither, the time would bring a treasure trove of things. And the shadows now are just a sliver, but still it stings. But it doesn't matter when the poet sings.